Blacks in America and beyond, don't forget your history while keeping steadfast to your destiny. My sisters, understand and cherish motherhood. My brothers, fatherhood is serious business, for in your hands lie the architects of the next generation. So how could you not cry for Darfur and Ethiopia? How could you not weep for the people of Zimbabwe? How could you not beg for the unjust embargo to be lifted off Cuba? Yellow people and in between, a shackled man.